What's up, obscure movie lovers, and welcome back to the Lucid Nightmare. I'm your host as always, Jay Schatzer, and today I have another unique gem lined up. It is Kevin Conner's 1977 crazy sequel. It is The People That Time Forgot, and this is the sequel to, well, The Land That Time Forgot. And it's just as enjoyable, probably not as well executed as the first film, but still a whole bunch of fun. Let's jump right in, shall we? Here is The People That Time Forgot. The People That Time Forgot is the wild and uncontrollable sequel to the 1974 cult classic fantasy adventure film, The Land That Time Forgot. Lensed in that same outlandish style and over-the-top tone, the production excels in throwing us headlong into another prehistoric adventure on the island of Caprona. Whether on a dinosaur-loving kick or in a fantasy adventure throwback state of mind, you definitely should get a kick out of this bizarre cinematic beauty. The film follows Major Ben McBride and a newly formed expedition crew as they set out to rescue Bowen Tyler, who went missing on the uncharted island of Caprona several years prior. Filled with promise and hopes of recovering Tyler alive, the rescue team runs into a few snags as they clash with natives and prehistoric beasts around every turn. Will they be able to locate Tyler and bring him home? Or will they fall to the savage and untamed world of Caprona? Patrick Wayne takes on the role of Ben McBride, the long-standing friend of Bowen Tyler and headstrong rescuer. Taking on the character like a champ, Wayne manages to encapsulate his own version of Doug McClure's unique persona as he plunges into the otherworldly qualities of the picture and with impressive results. He's brave, determined, and ultimately charismatic, and that goes a long way in making the production enthralling as well as interesting. He may not reach legendary levels like Doug McClure, but he does his damnedest in keeping us entertained and engaged. Filling out the rest of this doomed expedition is a collection of memorable faces and unforgettable performers. The standouts are Sarah Douglas as Charlie, a newspaper tycoon's daughter and sassy photojournalist. Dana Gillespie as Ajor, a beautiful native and frequent cleavage bearer. Milton Reed as Sabala, a cruel and sadistic overlord and constant foil to our main players. And finally, Doug McClure as Bowen Tyler, the sole survivor of the first expedition turned Grizzly Adams. Out of all of these performers, the real assets of the film come in the forms of Sarah Douglas and Dana Gillespie. Entirely diverse in their separate roles, Douglas absolutely shines as the headstrong young photographer, while Gillespie totally mesmerizes with her scantily clad wardrobe and insanely beautiful looks. Moving on to the look and feel of The People That Time Forgot, the film manages to capture the fun and spirit of the original production. We get some rather memorable prehistoric creatures to gawk at and a small army of baddies to root against, all lensed in a fun light that solely exists to thrill and entertain. When it comes to fun prehistoric romps, you really can't go wrong with a Doug McClure flick. Though he shows up late in the game in this iteration, the production as a whole has a fighting spirit and unabashed pull. If fun times in the movies is your thing, then I encourage you to give this one a shot. It may be crude by modern standards and ultimately pale in comparison to its predecessor, but it still manages to capture a sort of unsung magic, one that purely exists to entertain and nothing more. In the end, The People That Time Forgot is a stupendously fun prehistoric adventure-filled romp. And there you have it, McClure fans. the insanely fun and ultimately enjoyable The People That Time Forgot. Just a great sequel, not as great as the first one, but still, I was entertained to no end. But guys, that's it for me today. Hope you enjoyed that one, and I hope you like what I'm doing here. If you do, please like and subscribe. And if you have time, leave a comment below because I'd love to hear from you. But until then, I will see you with the next movie review. Take care.